Hi, Pink Silver here, and welcome back to Pokemon Scarlet. Today we'll be finishing off the end of the campaign. So let's get right into it. I'll also be joined with my friends. I'm back.
Cool.
Right, have I already read this? Yeah, let's just head to it. Let's go.
How many is it? Why is it crap water types in this gen? Or at least not just Gen 9. Just the water types that they've picked. Not the best. Luminion. Bruxious. That creepy looking piranha hand from Gen 7. What's this got? It's got its own hidden ability. Hold on. Wonderskin. Halves the accuracy of all status moves. Huh. Fair enough. What the hell is Dazzling? Dazzling makes the Pokemon immune to high priority moves. Huh. It's quite a cool ability, I guess. If you like Bruxus. It's Cloyster, fine though. Cloyster. What Alan? I've never used a Cloyster, but Cloyster could be cool though. It's got really high defense. I can get a wee strategy going with it.
But I didn't add in spares. Oh, game done.
Why is this gen really good water? Actually, this gen's only got like 5 water types, I'm sure. Alright, let's go Veluza, Dondozo, Tazigiri.
Oh, what's that?
Let's go Wodrio. Wodrio. And it's got Power. It's got Powerfin. Powerfin, I don't like the look of. Even though it's a beast or a competitor. Got a really good move, Jet Punch. Always goes first, of course it does. Why is this thing got to be the beast of competitor? Why is it got to look stupid? Why does the ones that always look stupid turn out to be the best things to use? I'll never get Game Freak for that.
Well, they're in the wall. Nice.
Getting that dolphin him.
Yeah.
I'm not saying the dolphin looks bad, but
I don't like its evolution.
The evolution doesn't change, right?
It stands up.
Well, that's not really the evolution, that's the ability.
Alright.
So the second evolution is just a little heart on its chest, and then when it's in battle, and when it gets switched out, so if you use, what's that move, the water move, Flip Turn, Flip Turn basically is like a U-turn, but it's Flip Turn, so it's a water U-turn. So if you use that, you would always use that first, and then you'd switch out, and then switch back in, you would turn into the hero form. You would turn into that standing big dolphin thing that looks like a hero. But do you get the stats of that thing?
Nope.
That is major stats. I mean, like, legendary stats. It's an absolute unit. It's like competitive. It's competitive ready, instantly. So it's literally the best water type in the game. So I don't know if I should just use that, but I didn't like the look it. I've never been like that kind of guy that uses all the good stuff. You know what I mean? I just hate using the good stuff. I know it might get me wins, but why does it look so stupid? I would have took Wishy Washy. Like, I love Wishy Washy. Why is Wishy Washy not in the game? I would have totally used that.
Maybe you'll be able to bring it once home comes.
Maybe, or it's in the, what do you call it? It's in the DLC maybe or something. Because I love...
We wouldn't even know if National Dex even in this game.
No, no, no. Oh, I just love Wishy-Washy. I love that concept, because like, it goes into its big form during battle. It's the same type of concept as that dolphin.
Okay, let's head into this little crystal bit.
But Wishy Washy looks absolutely really cool. It's got a really cool design. It just turns into that big beast thing.
Yes. I'm hoping to get to the Zero Lab.
Cool.
Hold it. Grider help.
Overcoat makes the Pokemon immune to reduce shield damage from weather conditions. Where's my good water coat? I need a good water coat. Cloyster's pretty good, but it's just... Can I see it in my main team though? Gastrodon, that's always an easy one, but Gastrodon's too slow. I'm not wanting to just use a Gastrodon.
Yes. Come back right on. Open the gate.
But I can always turn something into a water type.
Oh, cutscene. Another Crydon. Brother.
What can I turn into a water type? Fudging.
Is my cutscene lagging?
Probably.
The sounds are a bit out of sync.
I mean, that's meant to be like that. I don't know.
No, because like...
It's meant to be like distorted or something.
The other Caridon like roared, but the sound was out of sync.
Oh well.
It was weird. He's scared.
What can I do here? Maybe I can use Ferrograph. Maybe I could use Ferrograph and make it a water type.
Oh, here they come. Is that an Amoongus? An ancient man, Amoongus?
into a water type. So they would probably try and use dark. And, no, they'd probably try and use dark. Dark and bug. If I change it into a water type.
Okay, let's fight them.
Or maybe. Maybe my Flareon can be one. So if I were to go Salamar to turn into a fire type, so what if I change Flareon, put that into a water type? And then it can do, because if they use ground and water, it can just change the shape of the water. It's a bit tricky, but I think it leaves a space open for something else. So I wouldn't have to use Cloyster. I could bring in Ferragriff. I could bring in Ferragriff or something else. What else is here? What about Grafaii? What does Grafaii do? Grafaii is a monster. Oh, hold on. Oh wait, hold on here now. I've got a new prankster in the squad now. What can you do for prankster now? What kind of things can you do? You can do it on. You can do knock off.
Oh god.
Substitute. Doodle. What's doodle? Changes the abilities of the user and his teammates to that of the target. Changes the abilities.
No, for the crit. Hold on, for the crit would kill it.
The ability. I wonder if that could be good. They're changing it to the target though. Changes the abilities of the user and the teammates to that of the target. You're given the target the ability. Okay. What else can it learn? And then part of the shot. Of course it can. Grafaii could be good. If I utilize the. I have to utilize it a bit. Quite well then. I'm guessing it can it learn. No, it can't learn the screens. So. What's the stats of this? We have. Pretty average defense. Pretty good speed. It's already a pretty good speed, apparently. So even if it had Prankster, Prankster's really just for that, to get taunts off. I wonder if that could be good. I've seen people using a lot of Murkrow.
Oh, Murkrow's in the meta.
Oh, I've seen Murkrow. In two of the teams I'm trying to... Oh, it's got Prankster. Oh. No wonder. Right. Prankster, Murkrow, right, okay. Murkrow's already... No, it's not that beefy. But they can put an item on it that makes it beefy. It's already fast. Fuck. So Prankster, what does this have? No wonder, right, it can then Quash, it can then Torment, it can then Taunt, it can learn... So what else can I learn?
Alright, Arvin.
Can it learn where's the moves? Oh, I can learn Tailwind. There we go. So that's how you would utilize your Murkrow. It's going to get beefy as hell. I can just sit there and move a few faster. Oh, I can then perish on as well. Into
the gate I go. Oh. Oh. Hello. Sada. You alive? Oh. You're a robot.
An AI.
So the real one is dead. She's got a master ball. Of course you are. And who are you?
I had to. Ooh.
Well, that's sad.
What?
The real professor's dead.
I don't know. First time ever.
I wonder if Arvin knows. Put a stop to the time machine. Hold on a minute, let me look at your stuff. The Pokeball lock system. Very detailed room. A booster energy. What's this?
Something like a fairy type, I need a good fairy type one. Maybe I should use my Forgus. Maybe Forgus would be good. I mean, Forge Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Gorgeous. What's this ability? The Pokemon can pass an item to an ally. Right, so it passes the item over when your teammate loses his item. Or just the normal flower veil prevents ally grass type Pokemon stats from being lowered. How could I utilize? Items then. So that could be pretty difficult to deal with. And it'd have to be paired up with someone that loses item quick. Or just doesn't have an item in general. Any more fairy types on here? What else is fairy type? Azumarill. Azumarill could be good actually.
No, it isn't it?
Could literally just go with the Azumarill that I've got. It's already got Belly Drum, it's already got Aqua Jet.
You can't do that. You're not allowed.
It's already a water type.
It's actually an electric type.
Nice.
You're welcome.
Played 4 games of competitive Sunday and I lost 3 and I won 1.
Well done. I'm proud of you. But
I'm rechanging my team because I'm going to get thrashed. By the current fangs that people use.
Nice.
You want to kill off goal?
Nah.
Is that an eye?
Sure.
Or...
No. Tell me.
So I'm keeping Salamence. That's the only one I'm keeping from the team. That I just had. So Salamence is there. I've got Ampharos. I've got Jumpluff. Flareon. I've got Stoninja. Getting that big rock formation.
I know. Where is it?
And then I'm gonna put Azumarill.
Azumarill.
And I think that'll be a decent ass team right there.
Huh? Shame.
Because Azumarill is a beast. And I'm thinking that it could work. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna go with. But now I'll need to make. I already did a wee recording on those four matches.
It
didn't
work.
Ugh. Yeah, turn my light off. Light!
Did you need to shout light? Turn my light off. Light!
Oh, that's cool.
What's cool?
Someone sent a photo of a brand new snow in Mungo on the catching screen.
I saw that yesterday.
What do you mean, brand new snow? What does brand new snow mean?
No animation.
Just brand new snow. Like a nano skip. I don't know why you're telling me this.
Let's do it.
Warzone Cup. War? Oh, it's Rocket League! Nice!
Oh, he's playing Rocket League.
No, the Warzone's then like a Rocket League.
No, but you were louder. You were louder literally like 2 minutes ago.
Okay, this is Discord.
No, but Craig, he's done something, right?
Not done anything.
Craig, he's
kinda busy.
Is he less loud?
Kinda busy.
Oh, yeah, busy.
Oh.
Seriously. I've not done anything. Oh, pardon me.
Oh, this is a Toby song.
I need to turn you guys better.
Bug runner is a fire bug, right?
I think the if it's paradox form, it'd be the bug fighting.
Bug fighting.
What? They bother me.
Come on.
Yes, you're okay.
my god, I hate that guy. You two still there, yeah?
Yeah, I'm fine right now.
Nice, make sure. I'm using the Discord on it.
I'm fighting Sada.
Right, I need a bit.
Very good song.
Yeah, no, that's a Toby song if I ever heard it. It's a crit, but damn.
Why did you know there's like scripted crits?
Oh, I avoided. Yes. The quick claw coming in clutch. Fucking mean. Right, shit. Gigaton hammer. Oh god, I've no spins for fire. How much this does. Shit, it's got a sucker punch. Oh, I sucker punch again.
Oh, no way, man.
Yeah, there's all the poison killing you.
Oh, Why is that buck always taking two hits?
It's 1 HP, of course it does. Try this. Oh, that was a crit fuck.
Oh, ah, there.
Speed game here.
Oh, why have they updated that for? Shit. They friendly added the numbers at the end of your name on the multiplayer scoreboard.
I have no clue what this type is.
What is it like?
Sandy shocks.
That'll be electric ground.
Electric ground?
Yeah.
So that means buildos won't work.
That means buildos won't work.
Nah, but I don't think it's super effective, right?
I don't know. Ground on ground, then.
See what happens. Let's go Earth Tower. Oh, you bastard. Thank you.
Yeah, I finally got some damage at range on my gun.
See that coming. Oh, it doesn't.
Teammate, for fuck's sake!
That may kill.
Get it.
Toxic Spikes for the win! Defeated Sada.
Cool.
I love that song. I think that's one of the top ones.
Decent.
Even though it is top, and there's no music he's made I've no liked. Arvin. Of course, she would say that in a mono. System failure.
Holy shit, what's that amethyst all about? Calm down. Why has everyone got the same skin on? Oh, nice.
Again. Round two. Round two. Paradise Protection Protocol. PPP.
Right, why is it the same guy all the time?
There's Corona.
Really need a scope on this gun?
Let me guess. I got my bag. I got my key items. Wait, I can't go my key items. Oh, that was a fail. Caridon. Swap in. Come out. My boy. Fight your brother. Kill him. Caridon versus Caridon. Let's try this. You're taunting me.
Oh my god, what a throw that was. Just with the music. Nice.
Why do you always take two bullets and everyone else takes one?
Oh shit. Never mind, you did anyway.
Should I heal Caridon? I don't know. Let's try this again. Terra Blast. Kill him.
I had a dream that there were really cool hats, like Pokemon hats, but they were really cool. And I wanted to buy them.
Oh no, sad music.
And they were on sale.
Get in there. See you at girl like what a name. Woo, here comes shipment, hey. My first match on shipment on Modern Warfare 2.
Jealousy.
Shipman that's actually own a ship. We're on a proper ship. Oh, did I die? Never remember. I remember now. Spawn kill.
I bet you had a... Kill time machine.
Well, I'm at the simplest game.
They're talking too much. Something's been deafening. I'm in a moment here. Let's head on out. Let's go, Arvin. Damn, these cutscenes would have been better if they had voice acting. I'm back. Sorry about that skip there, I didn't want to risk getting copyrighted, so... But for the game though, I would say... Except for all the major lag and glitches, and engine, terrible engine... But beside all of that, I enjoyed this game is really fun. In my opinion, I still think Gen 5... is peak Pokemon for me in terms of like gameplay, storytelling, visuals. But this was a good one though. Of course, it had a lot of good steps forward, but a lot of steps back. But yeah, this is the end of my series. So we'll just see what happens in the credits. Thank you, treasured friends. That's a cool little end picture. Now saving. And we're back in the bedroom. Ding dong. I guess I'll go see what's he's up with. Director's office. Hero. Of course, you know everything about it. Is it Master Ball? The classic. Yep, I don't know what catches anything if it fell. I guess I'll try. Boss stuff. Of course you would. Classic Nimona. Question mark? Oh, hello, Gita. La Pimera. Where should I start? Sounds like post game. A weeb, are you? Same. Menacing. That looks like it's the end of the main campaign. Where should I go? I went out at the top of the world. Let's head there. Right here. Okay, guys. This is it. This is the end of my Pokemon adventure. Thank you for everyone who's joined me in this wild gameplay. And I thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next series. Goodbye.